The other. Are you going to apologize to Ello? I know he wants you to, but I don't understand why you have to. I will own what I did to him. Yes. About the apology, right? The thing I just asked. I rejected him for his very nature. Over his joking self. Have to play everything off as a joke. His own style, I judged him. And now you want to make up for this judging? So you're also willing to let him join the pact? It would be nice to have yet another one of your siblings at the table with the pact. We can always use more. Can't have enough. That's why I was a little confused. If you were gonna apologize to him or not. Sound rude, and as much as I hate to admit it, there are many things that all of the voices have done to hurt us, but also many things to help us. There's been a lot of helping. And even we can talk sense into him. Kind of assume that. It's very, very sad that they won't. I mean, Not gonna lie, I don't want them here. If it was up to me, I would say no to them. They've done more hurt than help. I mean, like, if he doesn't acknowledge what he's done as well, I mean, I ain't the best at it, but like, oh, that he does.
It's done. Now what? Cool. So now we.
So many followers in general as well, not just hosts. So some wouldn't refer to them as hosts or chosen. It does. It has. It makes me understand why you're so welcoming him into the pact. Understandable. I try my best. Good night, the editor. Stay safe.